you know, I'm just recording something fun or a special moment. Because we won't try this every day, right? No, just a first class. So it makes sense. It's a good size.
I think they fit.
Yeah, okay.
And see one meaning to say, do not do anything anymore.
That she was going to be buried alive. Because what? Years ago, they used to, you know, quickly, somebody said, you have to be buried soon.
Funny part. It's just left like crazy.
Religion affects my culture in terms of.
Do you believe in the mirror thing? Like if you break a mirror?
Yeah.
7 years. What's 7 years bad luck? Or
are true.
Mm-hmm.
6, 7, 8.
Mm-hmm.
False, false, true.
Okay, wait, what was 6?
What was 6? Number 6, false. Okay, number 1. C. 1 to 6.
C.
Is, I'll tell you the right answer, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I
one
think
more.
That's the right size.
Yes.
For as long as you're comfortable.
Yeah, I think so. Well, I'm still able to bend, yeah. To turn.
Can you put up?
Able to twist.
Can you just...
Oh, Sam, I become a model here. How do you know that?
Okay, by the way, guys, what's your plan for tomorrow? Students appreciate
it. Okay.
I'd like to personally congratulate Maggie.
Woo!
Yay! Maggie!
For getting 100% of...
How could that be?
Number 2.
Woo!
Okay, congratulations, Maggie.
How could that be? Are you sure? Because it's
no, okay, I'll be done.
Maggie, oh, just don't ask questions. Just take it.
Next tip. I have...
Birthday, the name?
I don't know the name.
Luzelle.
Happy
happy birthday.
Thank you. Give me a face when you have a pizza. It's a class event, okay? You are not, you say you won't be there, you have to go back. Yeah, you wave, that's good. I cannot. Again, cheer again. 99, congratulations. No.
You okay, Mrs. Give me number two,
number four.
Okay,
guys.
Congratulations.
It's your IYM or the D-Light training.
Look at these two girls.
The OIT and the women's certification.
Yeah, Chris?
No.
The certificate. The computer lab.
Oh.
Hi.
What's your name? So no fighting, okay? Peace.
Hello. Mercy? Okay. You can say wait. Say hi. Mayan? Mayan? Vilma?
Yes.
Yeah. Uma? I don't want to.
Uma. Is it right?
No.
Okay, can you pronounce it again one more time?
Uma.
I'm totally. Yeah, I feel so. So sorry for her.
That's just the way you pronounce it.
Uh-huh.
It's correct. I know. We all know it's correct. You pronounce it correctly.
Yeah? That's good.
It's just that your facial expression and the way you pronounce it. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. You pronounce it correctly. It's just not that.
I'm just pronouncing the name.
That's why. Yeah.
You pronounce it correctly.